by naivety and pride. It doesn't take a scientist to see how any clever predator could have